A very good morning to my dear students. Standard 3, Subject English Composition, Topic A Letter. So without wasting time, let's begin with our composition. In this video, we will learn how to write informal letter writing. First, we will understand what is an informal letter. Then, second, we will look at the format of informal letter. Finally, we will understand this format with the help of an example. So, without further go, let's get started. Students, do you know what is a letter? A letter is a written message conveyed from one person to another. It's generally via post. The primary purpose of a letter is communication in writing skill. We will look at the types of letter. Letters are mainly divided into two types: formal letter, informal letter. Formal letter is written for business or professional purpose. It is a specified objective in mind. It uses simple language that can be easy to read, and informal letters are written to government departments or business purpose instead of non-education. Now let's understand when to use informal letter. The informal letter is written for personal communication. It is used for casual or emotional tone. In informal letters are written to friends or close family members instead of businesses. In this video, we will understand the format and example of informal letter. So, how to write an informal letter? Let's first understand format of the informal letter. An informal letter must have six things in it. Number one, sender's detail. Here, sender's name and address comes. Sender is the one who is writing the letter. Number two, date. The date on which letter is written. Suppose you are writing the letter on 12th October 2020. This is the most common format used. Your third step is salutation. A salutation is the greeting used in a letter. Generally, we use dear followed by given name. If name of your best friend, then use dear besties. And if you are writing to your mother, then you can write dear mother. Step 4 is the body. The body of the letter contains the actual message. It is usually divided into three subcategories. The first para is introduction. The introduction para tells us the purpose of the letter. The second para is the main content. The main content conveys all necessary details information. And the last is the summary. The last para summarizes the information, while this is the general body format. an informal letter. There are certain points you need to remember. Point number one, you should use casual tone while writing the letter. Point number two, you can use contractions here like I haven't instead of I have not. Your third point, you can use exclamatory sentences. Your fourth point, we should use an active voice. And fifth most point, important is there is no such strict rules to divide your body in three paragraphs. Please keep these points in your mind while writing informal letter. Now, coming to step 5 is complimentary close. It is the way to end the letter. It means goodbye in general tone. We generally use your lovingly or your sincerely here. Number 6 is the sender's name and signature. Here the name of the sender and his or her signature comes. So students, let's revise the format again. Step 1 is to write sender's detail. Step 2 is to write the date on which letter is written. Step 3 is a salutation. Step 4 is the body. Step 5 is a complimentary close. Step 6 is the sender's name and signature. Let's use the format and understand how to write a letter inviting your best friend for your birthday party. First step is to write sender's detail, that is sender's address. Sai Apartment, Jivdani Road, Virar East. The second step is to write the date of the writing the letter. Let's say it is a 12th October 2020. The third step is salutation. So let's write the salutation as Dear Bestie. Now comes the fourth and the most important part of the letter. It is the body of the letter. As discussed, the body may be divided into three parts, that is introduction, main content and summary, or it may not have any such partition. So let's write the body of the letter. You are invited to my birthday party on 2nd November 2020 at 7 p.m. to be held at my residence, Sai Apartment, Jivdani Road, Virar East. Please do come with your family. So, this is the body of the letter. Now, fifth step of the letter is complimentary closed. Let's use your lovingly. And the final step is the letter writing, is the name and the signature of the person. Let's write the name Nikhil Shah and signature here. So finally, your letter is completed. After implementing all 6 steps in the letter, please pause the video and again go through the letter format. That's all about letter writing in this video. I hope you all have understood very well. Students, now open your English composition notebook. Only on right side page, you have to write your a letter. Don't write on your left side page. Keep it blank only. So, my dear students, copy this letter in your English composition notebook. Okay, students? Have a happy learning to all my dear students. Thank you.